All right. Act 3.
Do you have some time? I need to talk to you about something. Some time ago, a vigilant was sent to the mansion of a noble from Kural. Now we've received a letter from him, asking for reinforcements. I wanted to send him a few vigilants immediately, but... letters take longer to arrive than usual, what with the civil war and everything, but it's been months since he was sent there. Also, the vigilant hasn't returned yet, and I fear it may already be too late. I want to leave this decision to you. What should we do? All right, please, be careful. I will prepare a carriage in front of the temple to take you to the mansion.
All right. Mm-hmm. Now we are off to Coral, one of my favorite zones from Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion.
Need something?
Off we go.
Welcome. We have been waiting for you. Please, follow me inside. My lord will meet you there.
So just right away, it's pretty obvious what's going on here.
Master Bofola was also waiting for us inside. Please, come in. Like the rest of my people, I am just a shadow, a remnant, nothing worth talking about. It's not that unusual. It's a common name for an elf. Mm-hmm.
And here we get probably my favorite segment of the mod. Break the blood curse of the Shivering. My tears, they won't stop. All I can still feel is the hate, and yet I'm drowning in tears. My beloved son, Julius, is no longer human. He's a child of Oblivion. It is all my fault. All I can do now is take my responsibility. All right. So we begin. As you can see, we see this T-posed model of this boy. It flits throughout the mansion.
Oh no, Kronos is eating his kids again. Oh no.
Don't have that key just yet. Keep certain things the same. Essence. The mansion. And stuff. So. This section of the mod is less of a send up to Souls stuff and more of a send up to Amnesia and Silent Hill, which really makes it stand out from some of the other sections of the mod. We get some really cool monsters and visual design and environment when you go into these cursed segments. Yeah, really cool monsters. Cool. So those blades actually count as spears. Interesting. We get these monsters that to me look like the summoners from Doom 2016. And that's one. So, this mod is about finding those blood curse things and dispelling them. Our boy. What up, boy? I found it. The source of the crackling sound my lord keeps hearing at night. A red witch was there. She crawled across the ceiling. I shuddered every time I remember her face. I am being followed by her. She's in front of my door now, but she's only there at night. Surely she will vanish in the morning. Then I will tell Bartholomew about that witch. So, new character added. It's not an actual door. That makes That's a key. That I can open because it's backtracked to the staircase. Cut off your non-existent head. God damn it. Stop falling off. There you go. So you can actually get a greatsword that is a burnt corpse. It's quite something. And that's two. this hallway yet. Can I open? That's the basement. Can't go in there yet. Don't have that key. We need to find Julius's room. Basement. And in here, I think we need to go up to the next floor. Do you mind? Wow, they really updated the effects on this part. Get out of here, will you? Jeez. Where'd that other one go? Oh, it's over here now? Light of the day. Come here. Anyhow, so our thing should be nearby. That's the key to the basement. Okay, I guess I just go right to the basement then. get these flesh walls. Come back here, will you? Jeez. Some people. Bring it. You mind? Okay, I want to know. I think there is still one down in the basement, though, so we need to go back and check.